Fort Fred Steele. So there's a river here, you gotta walk under the train tracks. Well, not that much to see here. I see some old chimneys, red building, white building. Not sure it's worth the walk. In 1979, there was a big fight along Mill Creek. 12 of Thornburg's men died here. Looks like a nice creek to float down. North Platte River, not just a big creek. Significant river. Overlooking the river. Ah, this is the Powder magazine. According to the sign there. The names of the some of the names, some are unknown, or buried here. Fred Steele Cemetery. Old bridge over the North Platte River. Right next to the Highway 80 bridge.